I am so happy I did it. I'm going to do it again.
Jake Huckabee is talking about Camp Hope. He volunteered last summer for the Guilford County Family Justice Center's first ever summer camp. And he says he will be back again as a camp counselor for year two.
I think it's just like a good life experience because you kind of get the perspective of what others go through.
Others, meaning the campers, all local kids who have experienced domestic violence-related trauma.
It's a lot on your shoulders because they open it up to you with all these problems that you may not have even experienced.
Jake, a Northwest High School student, not much older than the campers themselves, admits the role was a little intimidating.
After being a little nervous, you kind of realize that you're a big role model for the kids, and it kind of changes your life a little bit.
A change for the better.
Teaches you new things that you probably should consider when you're just interacting with everyday people all the time because you don't know what's going on in people's lives.
And after a week of sharing the same cabin and helping the kids tackle all kinds of new challenges, it's hard to say goodbye.
At the end of the first week, we took a big picture and they framed it and they gave it to us, and you get to see all the kids that you got to talk with and be with. And it's pretty tear-jerking because you get to see them go and you know you had a big impact on them.